all over my face. Little dabble dot onto the base of the wing. And what, if you want to know a little thing about super glue, that it cures instantly when it hits moist. So I take a little onto my fingers and voila, there you have it. Rena fly with deer hair hackle. And for just to make a little caddis fly wing, you just snip it off in an angle like that. There you have it. This fly is gonna fish for you all day long. You can